Oakland of some of the latest car break-ins in that city. This is what happened at 4th and Madison near Jack London Square. The break-ins on at least 5 cars happened in the middle of the night. One victim calls the situation frustrating and said something more needs to be done about car break-ins. Police say there were more than 13,000 in Oakland last year, about a 45% increase year over year. San Jose